Move it.
Let's try kicking him!
Who are you?
Name's Ventus. But everybody just calls me Vent. Huh. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going.
So long, Ben.
Hey, where are you guys off to?
Tink saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down.
A shooting star? Mind if I come along?
Of course not. But you gotta agree to follow us.
Yeah, it's right over that way, by the Indian camp.
Ready, man? Forward!
Okay.
Yeah! Thank you. here? Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Vent.
Well, if you say so. Attention! Now then, ma'am, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go! Ow!
Oh! Tinkerbell, what's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star.
Yeah!
Gotcha! Mickey's Star Shard?
A shooting star and a pixie. Must be me birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow, if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram!
Yeah!
I lost them. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from? Help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped!
Then I'm too late! Hook's gonna pay for this!
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. Huh, that old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too!
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet!
Thank you.